Tear gas fills the air as the Brazilian national anthem plays in the background. The clashes came after a day of struggle nationwide, as tens of thousands of workers walked off the job. Protesters are demanding better working conditions and public services. The demonstrations, largely peaceful, were organized by the country's biggest trade union. In addition to clashing with police, protesters also gathered in front of the Rio State Governor's Palace Thursday night. Ed Donahue, The Associated Press.